now at the Science Museum in Singapore, and we're at the human body exhibition, and we're about to check out what is happening inside the human body.